This film is spare and lean, like a Steinbeck novel, and it's that darkly unforgettable. The story follows two brothers who are worlds apart, but they're struggling together to escape this driving, implacable evil that looms over the whole film like a desert storm. Beautifully written, acted, imaged. And the film just wraps around you like a snake and squeezes.